get over to Marques Allen. He's live out and about in Sacramento, and it's 6:19. What better thing to have for breakfast than fried chicken?
That's what I'm talking about. And these guys have been holding like roughly 100 pounds of it for the last 5 minutes in standby. So thank you, fellas. Ladies and gentlemen, these are the world famous Hot Boys, now open in Sacramento. They've done the unbelievable. One of the most successful local restaurants opening during a pandemic. Let's get to know them. It's Victor and it's Burke. So gentlemen, if you would step in and show us what we're looking at right there. First of all, if you would, introduce yourselves.
My name is Victor. I'm from Oakland, California. This is my partner, Burke, from Norfolk, Virginia.
All right, now introduce us to the chicken.
This is the chicken.
This is the chicken.
Describe what we're seeing on there.
It's a full spread of stuff. It's not everything on the menu, but it's most of the stuff. We got right here, this is what we're known for, the sandwich. As you can see, it's nice and thick. We got the wings over here. They're spiced mild. French fries, we got a little ranch, hot sauce, pickles, our money sauce right up here in the front. Right over here are chicken tenders. We got everything from Southern, which is no spice up at the top here, all the way down. You got training wheels, mild, medium, hot. And this one right here is the hot. You don't want that one. Trust me. Trust me.
You don't know me very well. All right, so you guys, I sometimes don't believe the hype, so I dropped by the other day just to check it out for myself. It really is some of the best chicken I've had. And when you say tenders, like if you go fast food tenders like that, these tenders are roughly the size of a canned ham.
Yeah, there you go.
It is amazing. And you two, you've been friends for many years. You started this in Oakland. I saw a line wrapped around the block during the pouring rain the other day. What makes it so successful?
Man, I don't know. It's hard to say. I think, you know, obviously the food is amazing, but I think Hot Boys is different from other restaurants in that it's maybe a bit more of a lifestyle. And, you know, we started in a backyard in Oakland, and, you know, some of our, returning customers are good friends and people we consider family at this point.
Yeah. Well, I consider myself family too.
Yeah.
We got a lot of returning customers. We got people that come in 2-3 times a week, and they've been doing that since 2018. So
awesome, you guys. Thank you very much. I got to step back in. It's the world famous Hot Boys. Follow me, Marques Allen Show on Facebook. We're going to go deeper inside the recipe and talk about what makes it so awesome.